This has got to be the best 30th birthday present ever. A man's been reunited with his late dad's Harley-Davidson 12 years after his death from cancer. Isn't this gorgeous? Brady Morton says he always regretted selling the bike to help cover his dad's funeral costs, but fate intervened when his wife and family decided to track it down. They found it after months of searching and convinced the most recent owner to part with it.
Yeah, the rest is history. I was a bit of a mess and, had a bit of a teary. And, yeah, we all celebrated, went inside, had a beer, and then, to be honest, I couldn't wait to get away from him and jump off and go, to be fair.